Do you think the government will act on the BMA's consultation submission?
I hope the government will listen, will read what we've said, will think hard and decide to reverse some of their plans, which we believe will damage general practice and damage patient care. We think it's an imposition too far, and it's exactly the same as Robert Francis said, that bullying and forcing people to do things they shouldn't be doing and presenting an overweening management culture actually affects patient care adversely.